But I've got a problem with this car, and that is that my window wipers are a bit buggered. So again, guys, you've seen the title of the video and you've seen that massive dramatic start video thing. If you watched last week's video, which there's a link in the description if you haven't seen it, I said that I was potentially getting a new car on the Monday, and I did. So this is my new car. This is basically the first ever car, well, my first ever car that I've bought, if that makes sense. I've had this Corsa. This was my first car, my little white Corsa. I loved it, it was a pretty cool car. Only a 1 litre, so it didn't have much go, but it was quite cool. This is my second car, my blue Corsa. I really like this one. This is probably one of my favourite cars that I've had so far. I really quite miss it, to be fair. The engine went on it, so I had to get rid and get this one. But between the white Corsa and the blue Corsa, I had my granddad's Volvo, which was quite cool, but it was costing me like £80 a week in fuel because it just drank ridiculous amounts. So I'm quite happy to have this. This is, like I say, my first car, but it's only my first car because this is the first car that I myself have gone out and like looked about and specifically got. All my other cars I've either, like the Volvo was given to me by my granddad. My mum helped me with my other two courses, like choosing them, getting them. So this is the first car that I've sort of saved, found, bought, and so far I'm pretty happy with it. It's quite a good little car, especially now that I've got 5 doors. It's really helpful. So I'm happy with that. And overall, it's just quite a nice thing to drive. The only problem I do have is a real shame it started raining, because I'm currently on my way to go pick my packed lunch stuff up for work. But I've got a problem with this car, and that is that my window wipers are a bit buggered. So I've ordered some new ones, they're just taking forever to come. Although saying that, I have only had the car for 6 days. I only realised they were broken about 2 days ago, so we'll see. Hopefully they'll come Monday. I'm really hoping they come Monday, because that's really frustrating and I'm worried about it doing damage to the actual windscreen. So, but like I said, I'm on my way to go pick my packed lunch up, and I thought I could take you guys with me. So let's go. And we're here. I hope you like that. I enjoyed that quite a bit. It just started raining like mad, which is great because I've now got to walk from the car to the shop. My battery on my camera has just gone down to like 1 bar, which is really annoying because normally I always have my spare batteries on me, but today I don't. So I'm going to nip into the shop, get my packed lunch stuff, come back, go home, get my spare battery, and talk a little bit more about what I've been up to and what else I'm going to get up to today. So I shall see you guys in a little bit. So I've just switched to my GoPro because of my camera having no charge, but my GoPro is also on 1 bar, so I've been a bit done here. So I'm gonna go get home and then talk to you guys a little bit more about what I've been up to and stuff. I don't know how the audio quality is going to sound here, so I apologize if it's a little bad. So I'll see you guys at home. So a quick overview of my week, or at least weekend, what I've been up to. We managed to move a load of muck with the tractor, which I managed to catch on my drone. Pretty cool, although for a quick few seconds it lost signal and then went straight up in the air and then luckily found its way back, which was a bit bizarre because it wasn't even that far away, but it was a bit touch and go for a little while. Yesterday was my little brother Orlin's birthday, so we went to Jump Nation. It might have been like Jump Heaven or something. Yeah, I think it was Jump Heaven. I think I made that up. So, yeah, we went there, which was really cool, actually. I'd recommend going if you haven't been before. The one we went to was in Hazel Grove, I think. So, I'll probably go again sometime when I've got some free time, although it isn't very often that I do. And I obviously got my car on the Monday, so overall that's about all I've done other than go to work. So yeah, caught back up. I'm currently out with Ragley and Rambo. Just wandering about. Nothing too interesting. I just thought it was worth bringing them out for a bit whilst it stopped raining. Which I'm hoping that was the last of the rain when I went to the shops, although looking over there doesn't look likely. But we'll see. So I'm ending today's vlog in the tractor because if it isn't the wind that's being too noisy on the microphone, it's the geese running around making a racket. So this is about the only place I've been able to find that isn't too loud. Make sure you subscribe, it means a lot to me, and then hopefully it will help you not miss my video for next week, where I think I'm going to let my 6-year-old brother have a go at flying my drone. But I'm not 100% sure yet. We'll see. We'll see how I feel next week and what the weather's like. If it's a bit too windy and stuff, then perhaps not. But if it's nice and sunny, I might give him a go. Thank you for watching. It honestly means a lot. This is my third video. I hope that they're getting a little bit better. But yeah. Thank you guys. I shall see you next week.